Over the next 1,000 years, the Catholic Church had a lot of problems. The church attempted to get the religious factions to get along, but long-time disputes over one clause in the Nicene Creed led to a division of the church in Western Europe and the Byzantine Empire in the East. The Great Schism in the 11th century permanently divided the Eastern Orthodox Church from the Catholic Church. Despite the Great Schism, the Catholic Church had grown so powerful after Charlemagne that the Pope's dream to reconquer Jerusalem was within reach. He motivated tens of thousands of Christians across Western Europe to fight a series of crusades over the next two centuries. The Catholic Church underwent its own schism in the 14th century, when the French Pope Clement V moved the papacy to Avignon. It took them about 100 years before they realized that the papacy belonged in Rome, not Avignon. The church basically dominated everything in the Middle Ages: politics, military, and culture. Even the architecture was dictated by the church. Monasteries and cathedrals sprang up all over Europe, mixing the old-style Roman architecture with Christian themes.